Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to redirect users from one URL to another. Let's go to the computer. As you can see on my desktop, I have two web pages, my page and my page two. Let's open up my page with a text editor. I'm just going to say Notepad. As you can see here, I have some HTML code. Now within the header of this HTML page, I have a tag that's a meta tag, and I've set the HTTP equivalent value of this meta tag to be refresh. That's going to cause the page to refresh. Now next to that, I have a content value that has a 2 as the value. That means it's going to refresh after 2 seconds. Now I could stop right there, but instead, I have another value called URL equals, and I say mypage2.htm. They're separated by a semicolon, as you can see. What this is saying is that when you refresh, instead of coming back to this page, I want you to go instead to mypage2.htm. If I didn't want it to wait any time at all, I would put a 0 here. But let's leave a 2, and I have a little message inside the body saying redirecting you to page 2. Close that. And now in page 2, open that with a text editor. All I have is a header that says page 2. Let's open up my page, and immediately after it opens, it should wait 2 seconds and then send us directly to page 2. It's open. 1, 2, page 2. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to redirect users from one URL to another.